Vítejte zpět, dámy a pánové, dalšího dílu. Jsme v epizodě Krvavé pouto a sleduj Nikolase k celé Beatrice, takže on šel tudy, posledně jsme ho sledovali, teď bychom tady měli někde narazit na tu naší maminku, na Hugovo maminku teda.
Or perhaps you're still upset about what happened to your husband. Right. Our torturer will take care of you. You'll soon have your voice back, mark my words.
Oh no, he's coming back. Hide.
Faces calm, eh?
Hugo? But... So they...
Amicia said you were dead, but you're not!
Amicia... My darling... You must go, if they find you here.
No, I'm staying with you!
Oh, Hugo... Did they take your blood? Oh my god... All right, Hugo. We'll go together. But you have to find the keys. They must keep them in the room at the end of the corridor. Can you make it there? Off you go then. Go. Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk.
What is it?
I'm part of it.
Ale ne. Teď mě odhalil.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. You understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to make them leave.
Right. Wow. This might get me a promotion. Authority, results. A torturer
right,
has to be efficient.
Not the ruined woman
no
has
point
a
showmanship.
Soft. Anyway, the knives are sharpened, hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything?
Hm. Potřebovatej? Nikde?
If only Mr. was here. No.
Tam stojí těch klíčů zrovna. Že budeme muset použít fintičku, tady to proběhneme.
Oh, the rats! They are all afraid of rats. If I can just free them. Yes.
Zase zpátky. Tuším teda. Že tady asi... Ne, tudy se tam nedostaneme. To nepřeleze. Tak, tady slzeme zase zpátky. Jo, oni zdrhli oba. Já se budu muset nějak poradit. Jo, tam jsou umučený. Tak. Máme klíče. Jau. To byla celá pecka. Tak, abychom zase prošli zpátky, jo, tady se chudinky tam motají. No jo, počkej, jenže teď to tady zase neprojde. Musím se ještě trošku poštelovat. Radši se mi proběh. Nice, pustíme mamku. Jupí.
It's all right.
No one will hurt you now.
My hero. How do you feel? Your head.
It talks to me. All the time now.
And what does it say?
It says it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Mommy, I'm scared.
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice. If I am with you, the voice, are you ready to reply? Hugo, can you hear them?
Same voice. The one that makes my head hurt.
Don't try to ignore it. Embrace it completely. Don't be afraid.
Yes.
Hugo teď může ovládat krysy.
Everything is all right. You're going to tell them to move, so we can get out. Go on, but stay focused, or they'll become dangerous.
Well done. You see?
My headache's gone.
It was the macula, but you answered it. Let's get going.
Tak, budeme teďka prchat.
Must have let rats loose on the prisoners again.
What? Rats? No! No!
Run, you big coward. You're scared, aren't you?
Hugo, this is not a game. This power is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, mommy. So, that's my disease.
You're not sick, Hugo. It's a gift. I'll explain later.
A gift.
Oh, maybe I'm going crazy.
Happened.
back.
Only until we can get through.
Don't overdo it.
I'll try.
Tak, aby jsme prošli bezpečně.
Oh, these roads are in a terrible state. How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful.
Se vrátíme zpátky.
Really?
Yes, it's strange.
Bychom mohli projít.
I can feel the black rats, but not these ones.
I see. We need to find a way to get out of here.
Tady mají ty bílí. Jo. Ježišmarja. To se občas stane, no. Zrovna v tomhle místě. Nevím. Nevím proč, ale... Prostě se to děje. Nás nenechali projít, jo? Dobře. Tak tady to bude chtít trošku opatrnosti. Couváme. Jednoduchý jako ovládat krysy.
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
Se jim nelíbí, že se na ní díváme. Mamka je pěkně domlácená, teda jako. Co je pravda. Tak. Ajej. Past. Má to past.
So, Beatrice. You are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Roon. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula, and it has not yet finished with him, which means neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas. You cannot understand. You feel it as I do. Do you not, boy? We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
Jak to? On nám zabil maminku, to ne? Tak musíme ubránit, musíme se bránit tam proti.
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours.
God,
you are the beginning of the conjuration. The future depends on you.
Why are you doing this? Why? Leave me alone. Let me go.
Hugo, listen to me.
Useless. I don't feel.
There's a reward for he who kills her.
Be strong.
Prima macula. It's reacting. Continue.
Stop torturing him. I'll tell you everything you want to know.
It's too late. Come on. The child is weakening.
Yes. Devour him. The threshold awaits you. Fast to the other side.
No, Hugo, don't lift him.
Come to me.
I need
help. Zase mi ji zabil.
I'm ready to die.
Budu se být rychlejší, no. Takhle by to nešlo. Přeskočíme.
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours.
God,
you are the beginning of the conjuration. The future depends on you.
Why are you doing this? Why? Leave me alone. Let me go. I don't.
Useless.
I don't feel.
There's a reward for he who kills her.
Mm-hmm. Tak, teď to přijde.
Come on! The child is weakening!
Yes!
Já jsem zase nestihl tady toho. No už. Jsme trefit. Oh, dobrý.
Hugo, say something. Hugo, can you hear me? Oh no.
He is powerful, but he has not reached the threshold as we'd hoped.
Do you know why?
Amicia. It's Amicia.
How tiresome. But he's close now. And we have other pawns we can play.
Take her away.
Leave him alone. What else do you want?
A lot more. So much more. And you will stay here with me to make sure we get it. Do not worry, Hugo. I have complete faith in you. We shall succeed.
No, dobrý mazec. Rozpomenutí. OK.
Amicia!
She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo!
Shh. Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo... Leave me alone. Dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on!
I think Roderick
Please
is working in the yard. Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you... dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
That's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. But it's way too cold for that.
Tak, pozbíráme si tady věci, co najdeme po cestě.
You're lonely too, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day. These things. I remember each place.
Tak.
Each moment.
Tady máme něco. Koukám, oh yeah.
We've never had so many apples.
Hugo would have made himself sick with them. Tak. Výstroj.
This should make things a little easier.
Tak. Jdeme se mrknout sem.
Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow.
Třeba ještě nějaký vybavko, ale jsem dolů, jasně.
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry,
jsem přišel zrovna.
No, Arthur was just saying he wants to leave again.
Oh, come on, I want us to stay alive, that's all, like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur? Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
Tak jdeme zapálit ty kuše. Tak šup.
So what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but
he would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go.
Tak, nakraftíme si.
Everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine. This damn thing is going to work.
Hey, calm down. If you break everything...
Roderick.
and there you go. Now the braziers will stay put.
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it.
I intend to.
Right. You take that one. I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right, I'm off for a wash.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
Jasně, díky. Co to tu bylo? Jo, super. Nyní.
Something wrong?
Tak. Přátelé, vám děkuji za zhlédnutí a uvidíme se u dalšího dílu. Zatím, čau.